Hej, witam Was serdecznie, z tej strony Kinezyna, a to jest seria, która już dawno nie była na moim kanale, a mianowicie Sam i Max, sezon drugi. Jesteśmy w trzecim odcinku, który ma tytuł Night of the Raving Deads. W każdym razie, oczywiście jest jeszcze tłumaczenie do tego odcinka, dlatego będziemy grać z napisami polskimi. Znaczy, właściwie nie wyobrażam sobie grać bez tłumaczenia w tę grę, bo oni tu mają dużo specyficznych słów. W każdym razie cieszę się, że te odcinki właściwie można bezproblemowo traktować jako osobne opowieści, bo od poprzedniego odcinka minęło bardzo długo czasu i myślę, że więcej nie będę tutaj, że tak powiem, wstępu mówić, tylko od razu ruszymy do...
You have interfered with my plans for the last time, Sam and Max. Taking your souls will satisfy my dark masters once and for all. And then I will use my army of the undead to take over the world!
Damn you, Jürgen!
You owe me $5, Sam.
I never thought he'd go for the cheesy evil laugh.
Insolent to the last. No matter. Oh, we shall see how you make this vice cracks after you are dead.
Well, looks like this is it, little buddy. My whole life is flashing before my eyes. I wondered where I'd left my wallet.
I can't even remember how we got here.
Come on, Max. Remember, we were back in the office, just back from Easter Island.
Wait, wait! Do the whole thing with the music and all that.
Oh, all right.
Tak, zostało to przetłumaczone na polskie jako Noc Żwawych Trupów. Jak widzicie, zaczynamy dość strasznie, bo Sam i Max są w sytuacji bez wyjścia i mówią o tym, jak do tego doszli. Zapomniałam, że tu, w tym poprzednim chyba też można było, prawda? Strzelać do tych rzeczy w trakcie napisów. Tak, ale mamy tu...
Doesn't being High Priest of Easter Island and President violate the separation of church and state?
Blasphemy! Oh, hang on. The holy water is giving me a religious vision. A goat born with an HDMI port. An unwelcome visitor. Ah, the dead walk the earth. And bells, bells, bells!
Hey, not bad. Hello, Commissioner?
O, Jesse James wrócił po swoją dłoń.
A dog castle! Dead! A snowy egret! No, a chicken! Do you mind not making so much noise?
A nie, to w sumie nie wygląda jak jego dłoń, ale w każdym razie on zabrał swoją dłoń.
Zombie attacks?
Czy zabrał dłoń?
George A. Romero in a baby doll t-shirt outside the food court with a $43 gift certificate. We're on the case. The commissioner says zombie attacks are popping up all over the world like pus-filled boils on the decaying flesh of, well, a zombie.
Wait, who's attacking?
They're coming from some place called the Zombie Factory.
Oh, zombies! Zombie attacks!
You wander around aimlessly and see what you can turn up. Meanwhile, I'll actually figure out where they're coming from.
One step ahead of you!
Dobra, jak widzicie, atak zombie nas tutaj dopadł.
Thousands of dominoes across the street. Talk about way too much time on your hands.
Says the guy watching someone set up thousands of dominoes.
Tak, jesteśmy w biurze Sama i Maxa. Jak widzicie, zombie przyszedł i zabrał nam rękę, którą mieliśmy nad drzwiami. Leonard nadal tu jest! Czy ktoś go w ogóle karmi?
To snack on.
I still say hypnotic termites would have been far more effective. She's worthless without a ring. He may not talk as much now, but Hugh still has all the charm of a pint of urine. A trophy to our skills as decapitators. A fro. Nothing less, nothing more.
Tak, to są w ogóle rzeczy z poprzednich jakby odcinków.
Where'd you file our last case?
Under W for waste of our lives, comma, a freaking huge.
Kurczę, tu się chce naprawdę zawsze we wszystko klikać, bo ich
empty.
Komentarze są...
I think I hear a tiny tumbleweed blowing by inside.
Tak, bo on już tu nie mieszka. On mieszka teraz tam na dole. Chattanooga, nie pamiętam, jak on się nazywał.
If reviews got reviewed, this one would get 4.5 stars. I'm surprised this game survived being thrown clear of the Playland and Casino explosion.
Not nearly as surprised as the guy it landed on.
Jej, możemy pograć. Nie pamiętam, jak to się gra. Aha, dobra, trzeba w pomarańczowe strzelać. Pięknie. Wow. Nie, nie, to właściwie nie ma sensu.
Max's desk. Puny. Infantile.
Dokładnie jak Max. Biurko idealne dla Maxa, bo Max też jest infantylny. Chociaż nie oszukujmy się, tak naprawdę wcale sam nie jest dużo bardziej dorosły.
It's the place where High Priest Max takes his holy baths.
Tak, w ogóle to będzie ważne później. Oczywiście ja jak zwykle nie gram w tę grę na ślepo. Ja przeszłam ją wcześniej, jeszcze początek przeszłam już trochę dawno temu, więc mogę paru rzeczy nie pamiętać. Chyba możemy stąd wyjść. Idziemy zobaczyć na ulicy te zombie. No, jak widzicie, po ulicy kręcą się zombiaki.
Isn't that cute, Max? The rats have set up their own little casino.
Where's Jimmy Two-Teeth? I want to show him a new sleeper hold I learned.
The boss is busy.
He can't be too busy for us. We're the ones who gave him his big break.
Not to mention various smaller fractures and sprains.
The boss is busy.
Okej, okay, no to właśnie, jakieś tam dwa zęby. Rzeczywiście on się tak nazywał. Jurek dwa zęby, o. Zombiakami możemy sobie pogadać, ale jakby nic z tych rozmów nie wyniknie. Więc jakby...
So, the zombies drink beer. A clue, perhaps? Let's press on.
Spoko.
Look, Max, it's our undead vandal.
A to ten, co zabrał nam tą dłoń.
Shall I beat him relentlessly now?
No, you might damage Jesse James's hand. It's a national treasure.
Tak, na razie też ta ręka nas nie interesuje.
So what's the bad news?
Max, look behind you.
Zombies!
A to było bez sensu. Znaczy...
It's closed.
Bosco went into hiding when we convinced him THEM we're coming.
Tak. Sprawiliśmy, że Bosco tu nie ma. Idziemy zobaczyć, co tam usybili. W ogóle śmieszne, bo oni tej ulicy w żaden sposób nie naprawiają. Sybilla jest tu teraz wciśnięta między te dwie ulice i to już jest okej, ona się zadomowiła.
Take an Amber and I'll be with you. Oh, hi Sam and Max. I'm out of applications right now, so let's just be friends.
Sure.
What happened to Abe?
I'm sure I don't know to whom you are referring. So,
tak.
Mr. Molman.
Oczywiście Sybilla ma problemy z...
Sorry. Harry,
Lincolnem.
Tell me more about you.
Well, let me see. Interesting things about me.
Tak, no chyba się nie doczekamy, żeby on coś powiedział. Co tutaj Sybilla znowuż kombinuje? Jak zwykle widać, że coś wymyśliła. Tak naprawdę, Sybilla zawsze coś wymyśla.
Hey, nice chocolate heart.
Yes, it's a sweet gift for the sweetest girl who would return my calls.
How romantic.
Prezenty.
Apparently, Sybil's suitors have never heard "Can't buy me love."
Nie możemy nic sobie z prezentami
zrobić. I'm not going back in that closet. Not after all we've accomplished.
Tak, dobra. Może najlepiej po prostu porozmawiajmy sobie z Sybillą. Jak widzicie, ma zdjęcie Lincolna, ale skreślone.
Dating service again?
Not quite. All my clients are applying for dates with me.
As kind of officers of the law, we have to point out that that's kind of illegal.
Does that mean we can shoot her to regain health points or something?
What? No. Get your heads out of the gutter. It's not like that. I'm looking for my soulmate.
Tak, Sibylla szuka swojej bratniej duszy, jako że ostatnio jej nie wyszło.
How are you going to find your soulmate?
Not by jumping in with the first reanimated statue that comes along. That's for sure. I've got the initial screening, and then rigorous interviews, and finally, the soulmater.
I want it!
Dobra, co robi bratniuch?
What does the soulmater do?
Chyba to szare, co stoi na stole.
I won it in an online auction, and the instructions are all in Sanskrit. Something about ripping souls from across the plains to reunite them with corruptible mortal vessels. Doesn't that sound romantic? I could just die.
Sounds like a very real possibility.
Tak. Czy dużo jest kandydatów? No, na razie widzimy jednego.
Had a lot of applicants?
A few. If you know anybody else, of course, send them my way.
A my nie możemy być?
A lot of these guys have no chance. But I'm still interviewing them to be polite. Speaking of which, what kind of movies do you like, Harry?
No, I don't go to the movies that much because of my astigmatism.
No, chyba Henryk ma takie słabe szanse.
Don't you want to give Abe another chance?
Abe who? You were telling me more about yourself, Harry.
I was detailing my various prescriptions and inhalers, if I remember correctly.
Tak, na pewno, mój drogi, się uda.
How can you afford to keep your shop, Sybil, when you don't have a new job?
I'm still getting residuals from when I was Queen of Canada. The new location is a lot better for me. Not as nice as Edmonton, with its temperate summers and outstanding cost of living, but I get by.
Oh, royalties! I get it!
Do you know anything about a place called the Zombie Factory?
Zombies? Where?
Na zewnątrz, wyjrzyj za okno.
Fear of zombies. Interesting.
Nie do końca irracjonalny, bo pełno jest na
ulicy. Something like that from some friends in Europe into the whole equal rights for the undead thing. Can't remember where exactly.
Zombie cię dopadną.
Remember to lock up tonight so the zombies can't get in.
Get in? There are zombies right outside.
I'm not going to lock my door. This is a public place, and they have the right to peacefully assemble just like anyone else.
No patrzcie, ona jest dobra dla zombie.
Sure you don't need help with that soulmate or Sybil?
If you're not married by now, there's not much time left.
There's plenty of time. I still have a lot of data to analyze while I figure out how the soulmate works.
Dobra.
Good luck finding your soulmate.
This has nothing to do with luck, Sam. It's all about psychology and technology.
Tak, tak, dokładnie. Powodzenia, Sybilla.
Harry Molman. Last time we saw you, you were...
Yeah, yeah, on the moon. What's all this I keep hearing about zombie attacks?
No, wyjrzyj na okno. Za okno.
You boys have guns, right?
Are we just not getting through to these people?
Yeah, we're really not that complicated, Harry. How are things going with you and Sybil?
Oh, she's playing hard to get. But women have a hard time resisting my charms. Oh, she'll grow to love me.
Okej, to wcale nie jest podejrzane.
I hate to break it to you, Harry, but Sybil's not that into you.
She's more into the whole hard rock scene.
Just wait till she gets a load of my oboe.
Was that clumsy innuendo or a pathetic attempt to sound cool?
Both.
Do you really think you have a chance with Sybil?
I'm in it to win it!
Do you know anything about a zombie factory?
Zombies don't make things! They break them!
No, it's a factory that makes zombies.
Inconceivable! That's like making hate and evil and awfulness.
So you're saying you don't like zombies?
What have you got against zombies?
Disgusting creatures! They're always breaking things. Zombies are why we can't have nice things.
Are you still into prismatology?
Oh no. Between the four of us, I wasn't that into it in the first place.
You just relocated to the moon for it.
Well, think how great Docent looks on a resume.
What are you doing for work these days?
Well, I'm hoping the stipend from this job holds me over.
Sybil's paying men to be her suitor?
Course not, but they don't know that.
Wait, the reason you don't like zombies is that they break things?
Yes! Stupid, clumsy undead.
And that bothers you more than the brain-eating?
They're hell on knickknacks.
Spoko.
See you later, Harry.
Zombie!
Oczywiście, że Max to... A w ogóle ja mogę z Maxem porozmawiać? Nie lubiłam tego, jak grałam sama za bardzo. To coś mnie przeraża.
Am I the only one filled with a sense of dread at the sight of that... thing?
Ah, Harry's not so bad. He's just made some poor life choices.
Not Harry, numbskull. That sunflower. It's like it's staring right into my soul.
Słonecznik? Dlaczego Sybilla nie może znaleźć miłości?
It's hard to believe Sybil's having such a hard time finding her soulmate.
Yeah, considering there are only 3 women in the entire city, the odds should be in her favor.
Nie wiedziałam, że w mieście są tylko 3 kobiety.
What do you think of Harry's odds for landing a date with Sybil?
Hard to say, Sam. On the one hand, they're from completely different worlds. On the other hand, her last boyfriend was the decapitated head of a statue of a former president.
Love is strange. I never pictured Harry Mulman as a ladies' man.
I still don't.
What are we doing here again?
I thought we were trying to win a date with Sybil.
Gosh, no, Max. We've got a job to do. You don't even like girls.
What a relief. Now I don't have to kill you to get rid of the competition.
No dobra.
Stay close, Max.
You got it, Sam.
Idziemy. Idziemy dalej. Bo w końcu musimy się dowiedzieć. Czekajcie, jeszcze jedną rzecz chciałam sprawdzić. Już mówiłam, niektóre rzeczy mogą mi trochę mykać. Na przykład pamiętać, co powinnam była zrobić kiedy. Czy ja mogłam wziąć numerek? Nie mogę wziąć. Dobra. W takim razie wychodzimy. Swoją drogą, ona miała numerek 46, to znaczy, że to było już dużo tych amantów.
She was the only woman I ever loved. This century, at least.
Yeah, maybe you should talk about this with your therapist.
She was my therapist.
No to trochę problem.
Lamont and Wallace, you're here.
Sam and Max, actually.
Whatever, your friend here is driving me crazy. Take him off my hands, would you?
Ale to nie jest do końca nasz przyjaciel, no. Jeżeli chodzi o Lincolna. W ogóle ja uwielbiam te rzeczy, które wiszą w barze smrodziaka.
I think the Sharks joined a gang. Wonder if it's the Jets or the,
You walked right into that one.
Looks like an old-style sun lamp.
For turning yourself brown and leathery from the comfort of your own home.
Czy muzyka się zmieniła? Chyba tak.
What's shaking, Abraham?
She's gone. Left me.
Kto odszedł? No oczywiście, że wiemy, że Sybilla, ale...
Sybil!
Of course she left you! She dumped you like yesterday's breakfast when she caught you macking on the Moai heads!
I was sure it was just one of her moods.
Przestań beczyć.
Come on, Abe. Take it like a man. Think of all the advantages of being single.
Like what?
Zero zobowiązań!
You can do what you want, when you want. You answer to nobody.
And nobody cares if you die!
You've got total freedom.
Complete lack of direction.
Max, ty nie pomagasz.
You can meet lots of new people.
And have a never-ending string of shallow, unfulfilling encounters.
Tak, to nie pomaga, zwłaszcza Maxa.
We seem to be working at cross purposes, Max.
No właśnie.
Maybe, but this way I get to annoy 2 people at once.
Sybil's looking for a new boyfriend.
Fine, I don't care.
Aren't you jealous?
Not at all. And hanging out near her office is not stalking, no matter what she says.
You really blew it with Sybil, huh?
It was just a simple misunderstanding.
Like, I can't understand why you aren't as hot as that Moai head?
She took that completely out of context.
Tak, bo byliśmy na wyspie Moai i on tam z tymi głowami.
You mean, like a factory that comes to life after it's been shut down, cranking out products in a hideous parody of actual production, destroying other factories it comes into contact with?
No, that's not what we're looking for.
but I wish we were!
What do you know about zombies?
Pests. Hooligans. They'd always gather outside the memorial with their million zombie rallies and groanings. Always playing that awful music they listen to.
How do you stop a zombie?
Beats me. Just between the three of us, I'm pretty hopeless at anything except making speeches.
Dobra, no to Lincoln nam nie pomoże. Też. Zapomniałam już, że sam to robi.
What's this sticky black goo?
That's my gooey molasses tar cake. It's a recipe handed down through my family for centuries.
All the way back from the primordial ooze, from the looks of it.
No właśnie.
So, have you heard from Grandpa Stinky lately?
Like, from beyond the grave?
What are you talking about? Grandpa's still on his Himalayan mountain climbing junket.
Aha, bo to było o tym, że on niby... ona go niby zabiła i przejęła bar, jego przejęła, prawda?
Let's watch as the spider tries to free herself from her own web of lies.
Oh, he sent me a postcard. His cruise was hijacked by Sherpa terrorists. They ended up making him their god, and now they're following him on a quest to scale the world's tallest peaks.
Well, her story does seem to hold up.
That was pretty nice of Grandpa Stinky to leave his entire restaurant empire to you.
Some empire. Zombies, deadbeat ex-presidents, trivia cheaters. Makes me wonder if it was worth the effort.
If what was worth the effort?
Oh, nothing.
What's with a sun lamp, woman who will call Stinky for the sake of convenience?
So that's what that is. Oh, I mean, of course, that's what that is. Have to look my best, you know.
The magazine set such an unrealistic standard of beauty for grandpa murderers.
No, wiem, że oni cały czas mówią, że ona jest zabójczynią.
Can we have your sun lamp?
What could you possibly need it for?
Max needs a UV bulb for his teeth bleaching regimen.
You think a smile this white comes naturally?
Well, go ahead. I don't need... I mean, I'm done with it.
Do you know anything about a zombie factory?
Oh, sure. I was a foreman at a zombie factory for a year while I was writing my opera. They're good workers. As long as you don't let them unionize.
No, this isn't a factory that hires zombies. It's a factory that makes zombies.
Oh, well, then, did you say zombies? I thought you said elves.
Zombicie, nie martw się. Nikt się szczególnie nie przejmuje tymi zombiakami. Może poza Henrykiem.
Your real name.
Oh, no. They're a nuisance, but at least they eat quickly and leave. Your friend Lincoln is the real horror.
Daj Abrahamowi spokój.
Give Abe a break. He's on the rebound.
He keeps trying to pay me in Confederate money. Who does that? That doesn't even make sense.
Może chcemy coś zamówić?
We'd like to order something.
Supplies are low because of the zombie attacks, so we're probably out.
You do realize that's not going to stop us, right?
Go ahead.
The special.
Ah, my special gooey molasses tar cake. It's an ancient family recipe.
Ancient?
You've heard of the La Brea tar pits, of course, but have you ever tasted them?
Sold. I'll take two slices.
Sorry, I used up the blowtorch on some zombies who didn't tip. It's impossible to cut. You're welcome to look at it, though. Just don't touch.
Dobra.
Nothing for us, thanks. Bye.
Weźmy lampę.
Wanna help me carry this thing around, Max?
I just want the bulb.
Did you
just get deja vu?
Just close your eyes and it'll pass.
Dobra, właśnie tak, też potrzebowałam tej lampy. Więc to już mamy wzięte. No to zostało ostatnie miejsce, do którego możemy iść. A mianowicie do naszych kolegów w garażu, do tych wszystkich komputerów starych, które śpiewały.
Hiya, cops. Do you know...
Are you tired of paying a lot for your internet service?
What? No, not really.
Well, those days are over. Welcome to a new type of internet access, SOL.
So simple, even a zombie could use it.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Do you know anything about a place called the Zombie Factory?
Processing. We have gathered extensive marketing data on zombies.
Zombies need an easier, less expensive way to access the internet. That's why we developed Stuttgart Online for the greatest concentration of newly active zombies, Stuttgart, Germany.
You've unlocked a new area.
What'd he say that for?
We do not know. He has been like this ever since the accident.
Max, when I'm done yammering, remind me we gotta drive to Stuttgart. Quick like a zombie.
Drive to Stuttgart, right. Forgot it already.
Czy oni przypadkiem nie są w USA, to tak nie za bardzo do Stuttgartu mogą pojechać autem.
You're selling the internet to zombies?
Not just the internet, but much, much more.
From trivia to music, lifestyles to death styles, and inventive new recipes for brains, Stuttgart Online is the premier online zombie destination.
Didn't we destroy the internet?
Luckily, Al Gore was able to recreate the internet from his original plans.
What's on the internet that would interest a droning, glassy-eyed zombie anyway?
Al Gore recreated the internet in his own image.
What's so great about Stuttgart Online?
It's the fun, easy-to-use online experience for zombies and zombies at heart.
What happened to Bluster Blaster?
There was a processing accident while developing our latest invention.
I'm fine, Sam. Haddock is the best kind of fish. I'm fine, Sam.
We regret any inconvenience this may have caused.
I'm fine, Sam. Thanks for asking.
Właśnie, nie możecie go naprawić.
Fix Bluster Blaster?
They had me fixed before they brought me home.
We just want to pimp our car.
We no longer offer car upgrades.
Co teraz robicie?
Lower than previously forecast.
But this neighborhood has the highest accident rate in 5 states.
We have spent a lot of this year out of town, Max.
Oh, right.
So we've devoted our resources to developing the ultimate online experience. SOL.
After all this time, you're not offering any car upgrades?
None at all.
We regret the inconvenience.
There's a new invention.
It is much too dangerous.
Intrigued? Go on.
It's the super high-powered antenna for wireless internet access while on the road.
There are problems.
Using it could result in catastrophic electrical failure and spontaneous explosion of your vehicle.
Brzmi fajnie.
We see. And what are the problems?
Chcemy antenę, no musimy ją właściwie mieć,
we'll take that super high-powered antenna.
We spent our entire savings on development.
We can only give it to you if you help us market SOL. Take the provided CD launcher and use it to give installation discs to zombies throughout the city.
W ogóle jaki przeskok czasowy. Instalacyjne dyski, teraz to już prawie się nie zdarza.
Would you like to begin driving now?
Tak, tak, dokładnie.
Affirmative.
Initiating augmented reality driving sequence.
Hello, and welcome to the Pimpla Car Marketing Challenge. Remember that you can now drive using a computer keyboard in addition to your mouse.
I want to shoot things.
Please deliver the magic of SOL to the displayed number of zombies.
Wal w zombiaki, strzelaj prawym przyciskiem myszy.
Ready, go!
Dobra. Wow, trafienie w nich to wcale nie jest takie proste! Ale w sumie to... Ja nie mam ograniczonej liczby... tych płyt, więc w sumie jak będę robić tak, to jest szansa, że trafię! W odpowiednich... A! Bo to trzeba odpowiednio wcześnie. Średnio mi idzie. Jej, to było bardzo nieskomplikowane. Mam wrażenie, że te inne z samochodami były trudniejsze niż te.
We cannot be held liable for any injury or loss of life.
I'm liking the sound of this more and more.
Please demonstrate the operation of the antenna to our big winner.
Not the light. I don't want to see the bright light again.
Very well, you get to figure it out for yourself.
Spoko, fajnie. No dobra, no to możemy już się wybrać do Stuttgartu.
Let's go to Stuttgart.
Jawohl!
To chyba trochę zajmie.
Well, here we are in Stuttgart.
Very atmospheric. You think this is the big spooky castle the locals were wailing and stammering about?
Could be. Hey, look! There's a gaggle of zombies.
Politely lining up outside.
Yeah, Europeans make the most refined undead. This must be the place.
W ogóle ta kolejka przypomina mi tą, w której dzisiaj stałam w aptece.
I can't tell if he's supposed to be barfing or asking us to time. Both are scary.
No dobra.
He's supposed to be an embittered waiter spitting on our food.
Możemy porozmawiać z zombiakami, ale oczywiście my nie rozumiemy zombiaków, więc.
Stand aside, undead. We have to get inside.
Yeah, go film a music video or something. Typical zombies with their overinflated sense of entitlement.
No fajnie. Zobaczmy, co jest w koszu na śmieci.
There's a pack of clove cigarettes in here.
Clove cigarettes?
Gilroy's brand garlic clove cigarettes.
For that extra stink of sophistication.
Tak, papierosy będą nam potrzebne dużo później. Zobaczmy, o, tu jest otwarty grób. W ogóle tu
należ.
To w ogóle, wiecie, takie zombies? Nie, żebyśmy ostatnie kilkanaście minut oglądali zombiaki, nie?
Anything good, Sam?
Looks like the deadbeat undertakers and opportunistic German rats got to him first. Brain's in decent shape, though.
Tak, i mózg to jest dokładnie to, czego w tym momencie potrzebujemy. Zobaczmy, co się stanie, jeśli będę próbowała wejść do środka. I kogo my tu mamy?
Oh, hello, sir, Mr. President.
Agent Superball!
What are you doing here? The place is being overrun with zombies.
Yes, ladies' night is always packed. The master is a genius at promotion.
We're here on official freelance police business, Superball.
Tylko ciekawi mnie, czemu oni go przetłumaczyli na Wakabayashiego, to już było w tym pierwszym sezonie, skoro on ma Superball na nazwisko?
We really need to get in.
The line won't move any faster if you keep interrupting me, sir.
Tak, musimy się pozbyć kolejki.
I don't see your point, sir.
Dokładnie, musimy się pozbyć tej kolejki, a to za chwilę.
Washington's will help speed up the line.
Or even a Lincoln?
I hope you're not trying to bribe me, sir.
Let us in.
You'll have to wait in line. The master insists.
Who's in charge here?
Master Jürgen, the greatest leader ever.
You said the same thing about Hugh Bliss and the evil president.
This is different. Master Jürgen has a castle.
He does have a point.
Rzeczywiście, jak ktoś ma zamek, to dużo lepszy.
What is this place anyway?
The zombie factory. Master Jürgen's ancestral home. Garrison of his undead army. Best doors in all of Baden-Württemberg.
Superball.
Dobranoc.
We'll be back.
To było bardzo potrzebne i bardzo... bardzo to było potrzebne, to mówienie Wakabayashi. Dobra. Musimy dać mózg zombie, ale żeby go nie dosięgnęły, więc musimy wrzucić go tutaj. Blup.
Something smells good.
No jak widzicie, w ten sposób pozbyliśmy się. Pozbyliśmy się problemu.
Freshly buried corpse was the start of a kinder, gentler Sam and Max.
Next.
That'd be us.
Sorry, sir. You'll have to leave any hazardous items.
Tak, musimy zostawić papierosy.
Garlic clove cigarettes, not allowed. Holy water, taboo. You'll have to throw them away.
Tak, tak. Musimy zostawić te papierosy w śmietniku. I dopiero teraz możemy wejść.
Very well. Have your IDs ready, please.
You the voice!
Yes, sir.
Welcome, creatures of the night, to the zombie factory.